because I saw him and his prayers as the last light trickled through the cabin door. He stood before the little yellow candle burning there, softly